Hello, my fellows. We're here today.
Just film with your phone.
Going to the mall. And we're in a very calm mood today.
Very classy.
Very classy, very calm. We got Jake and Kyle and Max and me. I'm Bennett. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So we're going to the mall right now.
Then you just speak a little louder, just in case they can't hear.
Okay. So we're gonna go to the mall right now, and I think we're just gonna fuck around.
Excuse me, no cussing.
Sorry, we're going to mess around.
Mess.
We're gonna have some fun.
I just got out of a meeting.
Yeah, we got out of a business meeting.
My wife, Margaret, recently left me.
Yep.
So I'm looking.
She was a great woman.
She was the love of my life.
She had phenomenal hair. Her hair was luscious.
I loved the style of her clothing and her personality.
Her hair smelled like strawberries.
God dwelled her with his own hands.
Oh. Kyle, do you have anything to say to Margaret?
Margaret cheated on me with a hobo across the street.
The hobo's name was Timmy.
Why is this car going so slow?
Margaret can lick my wiener.
Yeah. Margaret is a fat bitch.
Kyle.
No. Well, there we go.
She's a fat bitch.
You guys got it.
I had to say it. Margaret,
welcome to the new video. We love you all.
Mwah. Except Margaret.
Except Margaret. Margaret, except go Margaret. Fuck yourself.
Yeah, Margaret. Gentlemen, you mind if we have a word with you?
Oh, left hand. Nice to meet you. How are you aboard?
Yeah.
Damn right. Thank you. What's up, man? Ooh. All right, go, Max. Who can do a kickflip here?
Excuse me.
Can you not? Damn right.
Young evil Knievel.
Damn right, son.
Ready.
One second, I gotta do an ollie real quick. Ready? Oh shit! I can't do it in fucking pants. Do an ollie, I dare you. I dare you. Don't eat shit. I'm not liable for your accident. Okay, let's go.
Alright, let's go. Gentlemen,
you kicked our asses.
Hey.
I hope you get all the women you desire and all the money you want. You definitely might get more women than all of these kids, don't you?
It looks like you just sucked off a Smurf.
How do you do? Hello, bitch. Hey, did you see that man?
What about him?
He's a phenomenal cook.
You know him?
He's a phenomenal cook.
Me and my associates have come here today to look for one thing. What is that?
I don't know. You told me.
You just saw it.
Ass.
Booty.
Booty. Let's go. On a mission.
On a mission.
Max is fucking gay. Hello.
Hi.
Ladies?
Women. Oh, Kyle, they're looking at you.
The funny thing about that was Kyle, we said hi to the girls.
I know, they looked at Kyle.
They straight looked at
Kyle. They looked
at you. We're the one wearing the suits and they straight looked at you.
Looked at you.
I'm telling you, hey, in the first video when I said every girl's been on his Instagram, I mean.
No, every single woman has been on his Instagram page and it's not fair to the rest of us.
I'm sorry. Hey,
oh, it's okay. I'm
we walk
happy.
By in suits,
hey,
and this kid's dressed like a freaking homeless person.
I want to dress like a fucking homeless
person. Watch out for my glasses. I'm gonna sit on them, fat ass. No! 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 Why are you doing it? Oh, my nipple!
You okay? You okay?
I beat the fuck out of him.
Just walk right through him.
Excuse us.
Oh, excuse me.
Excuse us. Imagine
still liking females. Bennett just said the blonde one wasn't that bad. Bennett, they're in eighth grade, bro. You're a sophomore. Get your priorities straight, Bennett.
My parents are 3 years apart. I don't see the difference.
Bennett, you know what you are?
What?
A 10 out of 10.
Oh, thank you.
How are you guys doing?
Where are you guys from?
Brazil.
Oh, do you guys like it here?
Yeah.
Have you guys gone to the beach?
No.
You haven't gone to the beach?
We'll probably go to Malibu.
Oh,
Malibu's a good beach.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
It's beautiful. Yeah.
Good over there.
Are you guys from here?
Yes.
Yeah, we're from here. Yeah. We actually just came out of a business meeting. That's why the suits.
Suits. Big Don't money. Look like $1 million? Yeah. You look like $1 million too.
Yeah.
You look good. You look good.
How do you feel that the next FIFA Cup, Argentina is going to beat the hell out of Brazil?
Don't say that.
Well, you know what? Welcome.
Welcome to America.
Thank you.
Take care.
Oh, 1 minute free?
Yeah, come
one
in.
1 minute free, okay.
Jack off.
Jack it off.
Yeah, jack off. My knees. Nice.
And it's getting a massage over there. He's getting a fucking massage, and we were trying to film it, but the person got mad that we were filming, so we had to cut it off. So now he's just sitting there. He's just sitting there getting a massage. What do you think about Bennett getting a massage right now?
It's like really hot. Like it's like my kink.
Why is his shirt down?
Thank you.
Phenomenal.
How was it?
So good.
Was it good?
That was phenomenal.
Do you feel relaxed now?
Yes.
He got mad at us for filming.
Did he really?
Yeah, he saw me and he's like, get out of here. So we were out of here that time.
Come here. How are you? How's your day going?
Good.
It's good. Can I get a kiss on the cheek? Please.
For YouTube.
For the views. Content.
For the views.
Come on.
Look at the boy. Like, it's like right over there.
Oh, it doesn't matter. He's not looking. Just do it.
No? Maybe later. Oh. I'll see you again.
I see you again, though, right now. What's your snap?
Totally here. I'll just tip it in.
Shit. I don't know how to fucking do it.
There you go.
Oh, thank
You're
you
welcome.
So much. Can
yeah.
I get a kiss on the cheek?
No, thank you.
Oh, come on.
I'm fine.
I just added your snap. You don't have a boyfriend, do you?
Oh, come on now.
What about on the lips? Damn it.
It's okay. Bennett, you can't get any girl.
You can't get any girl.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back.
How much of the United States could fit into the Great Lakes?
Like two.
Two United States?
Oh.
How much?
Maybe
10. Let me talk with my associate.
Yeah, you do that.
What do you think? I need to Google it really fast. Let me Google it.
Google.
We're not Googling.
TikTok.
No. The eighth grader out of me.
You know, we made $1 million today, and it took about 24 hours.
No, I certainly hope so.
Is that cement?
No, it's a t-shirt.
What was the question again? What was the question?
How many United States
yeah?
fit in the Great Lakes?
Like 136.
2 plus 2 is 4, minus 1, that's 3, quick maths.
That's because the Great Lakes is inside the United States.
States, yeah. The Great Lakes is huge.
Yeah, but it's...
Yeah, listen,
it's not the size of California.
You're going to find it on NPR, a show called Science Friday.
Science Friday.
Yeah.
Do
Do you watch the History Channel?
A little bit. I like
21%. Ooh.
I did my calculations.
This is what happens when you mess with us businessmen.
21%.
You get told. 1%? Did you?
I think it's more than
that, actually. Do you want me to fact check it right now? I'll fact check it.
Please.
Ready? It contains 21% of... Hold on, we read the wrong thing. We read the wrong thing. Next question?
Yeah, next question.
That's okay. You asked me one.
Are you with the FBI? I see your plan board over there.
My plan board?
Yeah. Who are you taking down? El Chapo's kid?
Love and nurture. That's my plan.
Love and
oh,
nurture.
Oh, that's a good one. So right now we're in Westlake Village. We're in the Museum of Art. It's called, I think she said Serato. Something like that. We'll tag it on the Instagram or whatever. What is Bennett doing? I mean, shut up for a moment. I'm trying to speak.
I'm in trouble.
Okay, well, maybe step outside. I'm filming. I'm surrounded by this art. The one thing I see. Do we look like him?
Jake, take some photos.
Do we look like him? Do we look like him? Do we look like him?
Are you him?
Maybe.
Did you guys notice those are tapestries?
Oh yeah, I know what a tapestry is. We learned it in art class.
But isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Can you hear it?
I feel it. I can hear it. I can taste it.
Is that one?
One. 1 second.
Yeah, so that means
there's 11. But then there's 3 more zeros.
Stop. That's crazy.
I know.
We'll get to the bottom
13.
Of this.
There's 13 zeros. Bad
is
luck.
I would,
I'm
10.
Not touching your phone anymore.
We have to
leave.
There's 10. Oh, you just come on. Don't be suspicious. But here's
he's gone. He's gone. He left. You know 10 zeros with a 1 in it is how much money I made today?
10 million?
10 million.
You made a million just while you're here.
Exactly. My time is money. I must leave. We're locked out.
Oh. We're not.
Look at the booty. Look at the booty.
Look, we're locked out.
Wait a minute. Let's go.
Booty.
My wife will like this one.
She left you.
Margaret!
Margaret! Margaret!
It's Talia! Is it Talia?
Yeah.
Talia! How do you do? How do you do? My Good. Father owns the mall.
He owns this place.
Grace! Grace!
That's not Grace.
They are so annoyed of us. They want us gone.
Grace! In life, you win some or you lose some. You can't have every girl. And that's okay.
I lose a lot.
Yeah, but it's okay.
You know now?
Sign of respect.
You know now?
Sign of respect.
Beautiful. Hey, do you guys know my dad owns the mall?
Wow, you are so cool.
You want my phone number?
I'm good.
I'm really rich though.
That's good for you.
All right, cool. Can't win them all.
Hold on. Oh, ready? Let's see if it's battle tested. Hold on. Stand still. Just stand
Don't
still.
Go hard.
Don't go hard?
Oh, shit. I don't trust you.
It's pink.
No, I'm not doing that.
Dude, I'm not going to hit hard. I'm not going to hit hard.
I don't
Put your hand
you.
Down. I'm going to do it hard if you don't. Just.
Ow! I didn't feel a thing.
Cash?
Nice. Don't I look like $1 million?
$2 million.
Nice. Going pro.
Wow.
$2 million.
Make me warm.
You know we made $1 million today.
Really?
Look at us.
Yep. So you went right out to shop for suits?
Yep. No, I don't want to catch. Catch? Hey, Bennett. Cash.
Cash.
Oh, God. You sucks, dude. Cash. 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 Down.
It's going to get there. He turned 32 yesterday. Does he have a vintage moment in him? In the end zone. It is caught.
Rolling.
Richard Rodgers.
Catch!
He throws like a woman.
Whenever people see us like coming back towards them, they're like,
oh,
they're, like
shit, not again.
Corner. I think they're like, damn, not again. They're coming back.
Have a sip. Is it water?
Which one's mine?
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll take that one.
You feel good now?
I'm refreshed.
Feels good now.
Adios.